Okay, now I get a more, a few rough more. You can also not go into the wagon, because you have to use time. Make it wide again. And move your trigger, hold the time, your pump, and take it back a little. You follow the thing that came out. You can take the trigger, and keep it there, and take it a little bit back. But the autumn and nature is how to approve to. And you get less at chip price, okay? I mix my thing after my PSI, and my PSI is always on 2 or a little bit under. If I feel it's too hot, you can just screw on this. You get a softer trigger. See again? I need more rest. I put some a few drops more. The bottle I have here, I mix one. I already have to reduce. So I take and shake it. Do this with all your paint. You have to strain your paint sometimes and shake it. So it fits. But the finish result is not the same. It's lots better this year. If I have a constant, I will do it faster, of course. You see, this is over the tooth. I need to give it one more rub after I can. Okay, that's good. See? Now I'm gonna take the tooth knife, but if you're not flint to ping good enough, you can get a bubble in here. Then you can take this back. See, the right line I have made around all the highlights to wear again. Inside the dragon, I give it a dagger. You have to move the dagger and hold the time. If you don't do it, you get some C's. After this, I do this twice. I go out with a blue tech club and take the rest of the pink off the area. As you're with the tech club, you maybe know it. It's a bowl, dragon hair in the hand. I give a hold on a collar. Not green, not red. Maybe some fire. This I do when I hold things. I give it a fire and maybe also some fire. This is the first layer of the red candy. I give it a second layer and then you can follow me in part two. When I draw directly on a mitten or like a guitar, I use a white pencil like this. You can see. Yeah, I make a face. I will make some waves here. There are many different styles you can do this Chinese wave. But you can use a turtle magazine. Like this. Or go in the internet. I use it to my reference. I now give the dragon a green candy and then I go over it with white again. And then black. I give it some spots of the another in other colors. Here and there.
I use rich pen point 3. It's very good. Small gun for small candy jobs.